those who live in death should be left well alone. All the more should you spy a mariner among their number. Well, well. Another fool who won't listen to reason, eh? But with a prowess for weeding Deathroot. How would you like to earn the strength of beasts? If you're inclined to hunt more of those who live in death and weed their Deathroot, then I'll introduce you to Garank, the beast clergyman. I have a matter of my own to attend to, and the beast himself wishes for someone to take my place. What say you? Very well. Show me your map. I've marked the location for you, of a hidden gateway. It will lead you to Garank, the beast clergyman. What is it? Still, the map indicates where the gate will lead you to go.
Ah, we meet again after all. I apologize for any offense given by my bearing, but I'm quite unable to move, you see. So, what do you need? Ah, you defeated Godric and claimed yourself a great rune. Looks like we both got what we wanted out of Stormvale, didn't we? Well done, friend. Something to mark the occasion. Go on, take it. As you might have guessed, I still can't move. My fighting days are behind me. No need to be polite. I've no use for it anymore. Ah, so you've met Dee. Dee is an old friend. We found ourselves journeying together for a time, bound by our exploration of death. But our paths have since diverged, never again to cross. Though that's hardly an uncommon fate for two friends. Dee was telling me that he discovered the mark of the centipede. The centipede is an ancient symbol of the curse mark. As long as whoever finds and uses it is not nefarious by nature, then we may be able to form an alliance. If only I could speak to them in person. And if they were like you, all the better.
Greetings. I feel like I'm really coming to grips with spirit tuning of late. I can see how and why immortal essence exists, a spirit under the Golden Order. I can understand their yearnings, what they become drawn to. Master Hugh said it himself, actually, that I'm no mere apprentice any longer. Once again, I'm pleased to make your acquaintance, Roderica, the Certified Spirit Tuner. I can hear it from across the wing, past the round table, the howling and wailing of spirits in fear of the curse. I can even hear the report. You should keep your distance. I know you're strong, but please.
Ah, yes. I wonder if you've met my foster father. If you haven't already, I advise you introduce yourself. Father is leader of the Round Table. I'm sure talking to him will be worth your while. It's about time I headed off. I'll see you again, warrior, should the fates deign it. It's about time I headed off. I'll see you again, warrior.
I asked you not to disturb. Be thankful of the halt. It is all that keeps your dip.
Well, I see you found another great room. Wonderful. You are a worthy fellow tarnished indeed. Make the journey to the capital. Landell, that lies to the east of the Altus Plateau, at the foot of the Erd Tree. The Two Fingers will deny your passage no longer. You may be our best hope. Find your way to the Elden Ring, for we are tarnished, and we must answer the call of grace. Oh, my apologies for that nasty business. Ensure got rather ahead of himself, it seems. As his master, I'd like to express my regret. But now, Ensha is slain and gone. Finished. Forevermore. Praetor Rykard is the lord of the Volcano Manor on Mount Gelmir. He is a ruthless justiciar who commands a company of inquisitors, reviled for his serpentine demeanor. The volcano, Mount Gelmir, lies in the west of the Altus Plateau, the realm of the Erd Tree. It was the stage of the most appalling battle in the entirety of the Shattering. Rykard has committed the grave sin of blasphemy, marking himself as an enemy never to be forgiven. Morgoth the Grace-Given is Lord of Landell, the capital city. It lies at the foot of the Erd Tree, in the east of the Altus Plateau. But the Two Fingers forbid us from venturing there until we've acquired enough great runes to repair the Elden Ring. I understand you've been speaking to Nefeli. She's my daughter. I took her in when she lost the guidance of grace. Though a mere axe-wielding barbarian, her youthful credulity suited my purposes. So I put her to work. Do not hesitate to employ her. Should her services benefit you? Despite her looks, she is more than capable in the press of battle. The Academy of Rhea Lucaria lies to Limgrave's north. Renala is queen of the Carian royals, who govern the Academy. And her great rune dwells within the egg she so dearly clutches.
It's about time I headed off. I'll see you again.
took you, no matter. Lay out your arms.
Thank you. always a... Always a pleasure. Goodbye. Nice to do business. It's always... Nice to do business.